I was raised on action movies. All my adventures were virtual. My name is Matt Van Dyke.
Matthew!
On the new Indiana Jones!
I was sort of sheltered and spoiled growing up. Here I was in my mid-20s. My mother and grandmother would do my grocery shopping. I had to do something drastic. A crash course in manhood. I decided I'm gonna hit every single Arab country. I'm filming and photographing.
Yeah!
It was incredible. And then Libya happened.
A revolution is spreading across the Arab world.
Governments have fallen in Tunisia and Egypt. Will Libya be next?
The friends I made in Libya were better friends to me than almost all my friends in America.
You are in Libya now.
One of my friends said, "Why doesn't anybody help us?" I wanted to be shaping events around me and having an impact. And now here was the Arab Spring challenging my very image of what manhood was.
Baltimore resident Matthew Van Dyke is armed and fighting with rebels in Libya.
I spent 5.5 months in 2 different prisons. And it absolutely transformed me.
I had grown out of Matthew Van Dyke.
Everybody tries to create their idealized image of how they want to be seen and who they want to be.